What's up, guys? Welcome to Kisi Unlocked. My name is Drake, and I'm here to guide you through the world of access control. Let's get into it. Today, we will talk about electric strike locks, their benefits, and the installation process. This is an electric strike lock. Along with magnetic locks, electric strikes are the most common type of lock used with the Kisi Controller Pro. An electric strike is controlled by magnets inside of it, shooting back and forth a little element to lock and unlock the strike. Typically, electric strikes are locked by default and will unlock when powered. However, most strikes can be configured to work both ways. If you're looking for a Kisi compatible lock that is quick to install and easy to operate, then an electric strike might be right for you. Unlike mag locks, electric strikes can be either fail-safe or fail-secure. This makes electric strikes ideal for high security locations that need to remain locked, even in the event of a power outage. They can also be mounted on most doors, but if you are trying to secure a glass door, you will need to use a magnetic lock. Electric strikes are compatible with any access control system, including the Kisi Controller Pro 2. On top of this, they can be configured as fail-safe as well as fail-secure. This versatility makes them suitable for almost any scenario. For this installation, you will need a Kisi Controller Pro 2, an electric strike, and a small flathead screwdriver. Be sure to unplug the controller before wiring anything. To begin wiring your electric strike, first identify whether it requires 12 volts or 24 volts. You can often find this information on the lock itself or in the product documentation. After disconnecting power, move the jumper to the corresponding pins. If you wish to use an external power source, set the jumper to the middle in the dry position. Now connect one wire to the GND port of the controller and one wire to the NO port. Note that polarity does not matter for electric strikes, so either wire can be used for either port. Now let's set up the software. Go to web.kisi.io, click on Places and select your place. Click on Hardware, Controllers, and select your controller. Scroll down and choose the relay channel that corresponds to the electric strike that has been connected to the system. Click on Search Door Elevator and enter the door that is being secured by the electric strike. Click on Unlock Duration and select how long you would like the door to remain unlocked for after credentials are presented. Click on Save. If you found this video helpful, be sure to leave a like down below. Smash that subscribe button and ring the notification bell to stay up to date on the latest in access control and physical security. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and we'll try our best to get back to you. Thanks for watching.